Hi, I'm Alistair Greener. Welcome to Special Chem Tutorials. Rigid PVC moulders often face defects that can increase their scrap rates, leading to functional quality issues and potential product liability costs. The first step to an effective problem-solving approach is to identify the type of defect and conduct a root cause analysis. Now let's do a little exercise to see if you can correctly identify the moulding defect on a rigid PVC part. What defects do you see in this picture? Is it splay, or blush, or peel? What do you think? Let's see if you've got it right. On the part shown, we actually have a combination of both peel and splay. If you did not have the right answer, you definitely need to see what's ahead. Today, when you face routine moulding issues, you often rely on your past experience for a solution rather than following a systematic problem-solving approach. This can result in increased time to market and higher production costs, owing to additional time and efforts wasted in resolving the problem. In this tutorial created by Paul Mastro, we will review how to identify splay, blush, and peel, which look very similar. What are the causes of these defects, and how can you best correct them? This tutorial will provide the shortest and most effective path to achieving a stable, permanent fix for your moulding issues. Check options to access this tutorial in full. See you soon.